There we go. Okay, so we're sitting in our straddle. Now from your straddle, I want you to point your toes, pull them back. Point your toes and pull them back. Point those toes and I want you to stretch to the side and back to the center. Now rock, rock. Now let's stretch to this side. And back to the center. Now rock, rock and stretch over. And back center again. And rock, rock and stretch over. All right, pretty girls, I want you to stretch to the front. All the way over. And come up. All right, now we're sitting up nice and tall. Look over your shoulder. Turn and look over your other shoulder. I want you to look up and down. Tilt your head and tilt your head. Now, bring your feet together. I want you to butterfly just a little bit. And stretch over. And come up. Stretch over. And come up. Now for some of you, it may have been a while since you've done this, but I want you to take your hand and I want you to grab on the inside of your foot and stretch that leg up to the side. Woo, good stretch. Okay, now come back to the center. You're gonna change hands, stretch that hand up, stretch that foot, and back to the center. Okie dokie. Now, this time, you're going to take both hands. If you feel like you're gonna fall backwards, let go, okay? Because I don't want you to bump your noggin. But I want you to try, and even if you just lift just a smidge, I want you to lift both feet up, try to balance, and out to the side. See, it's Patricia tipped over. I want you to try it one more time. Bring your feet up, try to balance, and then back down. All right, good job. Okay, go ahead and stand up, and I'm gonna stop this for just a minute. If you have a chair or if you have about a bar, or if you have, I'm gonna face y'all today, so we can see. We're gonna do a little bit of ballet. And I may turn it sideways at some point and then face y'all sometimes. And I'm gonna change sides. But grab your chair if you have a chair. If you don't, that's okay. You can do it without a chair. Sometimes if you have like a, Harper, I think, was gonna use the end of her bed one time. You can use a countertop if you need to. But go ahead and find you a spot. And what I want you to do is put your feet in fifth position. First position, so heels together, toes turned out. Now, point that toe out in second position. And point that toe and slide your heel into your big toe. So that's position number five. So you've got first, tendu second, and then we're gonna tendu into fifth. We're gonna do pliés with that. So you're gonna plié in first. We're gonna do just a little bit of arm work also. So let me back this up. Okay. Make sure that's not gonna be, might not be loud enough. Okay, so we're in first position. And you're gonna plié and straighten. Remember, don't stick that milkshake out. Straight down and up. Plié and straighten. Give me one more plié. Now I want you to stretch forward. Keep your back straight. Sweep the floor. Come all the way up. Tendu and open. 2 seconds. Make sure those toes are turned out. Plié and straighten. Please.
My name is Patricia.
And straight.
Patricia.
Plie.
Question.
And straight. Now stretch over toward the bar and away from the bar. Good. Now point that toe and slide your foot into fifth position. Plie. And straight. Plie. And straight. Plie. And I want you to relevate all the way up. Hold. Try to balance. And come down. Okay, I'm going to go to the other side of my bar.
Miss Patricia, I have a question.
Yes, baby.
You know the corona's here and we're all supposed to stay home?
Yes, baby.
Why are you here? There.
Because I can come here. I can go to the studio. So.
Oh.
Yeah, I can. All right. I'm going to mute you back, Miss Eileen. Okay. Now. All right, I'm going to start this back over so that we can get our full... Feet in first position, round that arm, and plie, and straight. Plie, and straight. Plie. Okay, now my beautiful girls, you're gonna stretch over, keep that back straight, sweep the floor, bring that arm up, tendu and open to second. Make sure you've got a good turnout with your heels. Plie and straight. Plie and straight. Plie. Now we're going to stretch over. Feel that stretch in your side. And to the other side. Now, point that toe. Tendu and slide that foot into fifth position. Plie and straight. Plie and straight. One more time. It looks good, girls. And relevate all the way up. I want you to balance. Hold. And come down. Very well done. Okay. Now I'm going to turn the bar sideways. And we're going to face each other. We're going to work on dégagé. Now, with your dégagé, you are in first position. You're going to tendu, and it's just a little lift. Let me turn sideways so that you can see my lift. Tendu, lift. And if you notice, it's not this. Okay, that's the wrong way off. You want to do just a teeny lift. And if you notice, my toe is not flat. It's pointed, okay? So that I can come right back and close, okay? So, whether you're facing me or whether you're facing the side, whichever way you have room for in your house, okay? Be very careful. Don't kick anything with your foot, okay? So, feet in first. I'm gonna get us some music. Dégagé, it's a little kick, okay? Let me come back so I can grab my glasses so I can see which song it is that I wanna do. Okay. Ready? Here we go. Tendu, lift. Tendu, first. Tendu, lift. Tendu, good. Tendu, lift. Tendu. Tendu, lift. And close. I want you to brush. And close. Brush. And close. Use your leg straight. Check it and make sure. Brush. And close. Brush. And close. Now hold it this time. Hold that foot up. And down. My beautiful girl, we have to do the other foot. So, put your heels together. go to Ronda Jean. Ronda Jean is round the leg, circle the leg. Think about making the letter D. Let me find something. Maybe this will be bright enough. I think it will be. And I'm gonna write on the back of this. All right. So, the letter D. And that's what you're gonna do with your leg. All right. Kind of the same thing we did with our dégagé where your leg was straight. Your toes are pointed, not flexed. But you're gonna pretend like we're at the beach. And you are at the beach, and we're going to, which would be so nice, wouldn't it, if we could go to the beach? Okay, so our feet are in first position. I'm gonna tendu front, draw a big circle with my toe in the sand, and hold it first. Tendu front. Now when I tendu front, I should have told you this. Your big toe is not the one touching this time. If you notice, it's my little toe, my pinky toe, okay? And as I come to the side, all of my toes are touching. And when I come to the back, that's when my big toe is touching, all right? Ronda Jean, round the leg, or think about making the letter D. Okay, so tendu, side, back, and close. Okay, let's try it with our music. Both legs, because we've got to change sides. Okay, double check. And get us on the right song here. Ready? Hands on your hip. Tendu front. Side. Back. Closing first. Tendu front, side, back, closing first. Tendu front, side, back. All right, my beautiful dancers. This time you're going to circle without stopping. So tendu front, circle all the way around, and close. Tendu front, circle all the way around. And close. Maybe one more. Tendu front. Circle all the way around. And close. Alright, girls. Change feet. You're going to change to your other foot. I'm going to slide this over some more. Ready? Here we go. Make sure you change to the other foot, okay? Tendu front. Run the jam around and close and hold. Tendu front. Run the jam all the way around and close. Tendu front. Run the jam. Give me one more. Circle all the way around and close. All right, girls, this time we're not going to stop. So take tendu front. Circle around and close. Tendu front. Circle all the way around. Tendu front. Circle all the way around. And you've got one more of my beautiful answers. Tendu front. Circle all the way around. Take a gorgeous bow for me, please. Okay. Now, go ahead, make sure to clear the chair out of your way because we're done with the chair. Go ahead and find a spot that you can spread out. We're going to do our coordination going across the floor. And today, I want to use new frozen. Okay. Okay. Now, in that area, okay? I want you to stretch all the way up, chin is up, walk very slow going across. Really nice and pretty all the way across. Okay, can we go backwards? Great. Okay. Now, this time, put your glass slipper on. Okay, and I had you put a glass slipper on because I want you to, actually you're gonna step and point, and you gotta freeze. Step, point. And if you notice, my pinky toe is up, one that's touching, okay? Step, point. Step, point. Step, point. Turn around and let's go back. Step, point. Step, point. Step, point. Good. Okay. Now, we are going to take three steps and freeze. Then three steps and freeze. Three steps and freeze. Okay, up on your tiptoes and one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Can you do it going backwards? One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. That was a little hard today, wasn't it? Having to freeze because your body's wanting to go. You got so much momentum. So I want you to practice that this week. Take a three steps and freeze it. Three steps and freeze it. But stay up on those toes and you're relevant. Okay, we're going to skip. One knee into the other. Sweep those arms. Okay, let's go backwards. Good. Arms out. In a soft shape. Plant those feet together. And go back across. Oh my goodness, let's change directions. Oh my goodness, let's go back. One more time. Wow. And back. Good, 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 good. Okay. So, in our dance room, we have got the hooks on that side of the wall. Find you something that you can spot. Do me a favor. Make sure you can turn your head side to side. Okay, good. So, hold your ball, look over your shoulder, and we're gonna go very slow. Step, step, freeze. Are you still watching your spot? Step, step, and freeze. Sashay back across. Okay, let's go again. Shanae turn. Turning that head to side, side. And remember with your Shanae turns that you want to make sure that you are not looking down at the floor or looking at the ceiling. You want to find that spot. Because if you just turn and look and look and look and look, you're going to get dizzy. And I don't want anybody to fall down and get dizzy. Okay, so we're holding and step, step, hold. Step, step, hold. Following that, making sure that you're spotting that. I'm going to look and see who else. Change it up. There we go. Okay. Now, one of the other things that we're going to do is we're going to do sashays forward, but a little different today. Okay? Do me a favor and put your right foot out in front. Keep that right foot going across. So I'm going to clap my feet together, going across. Now, I turn around, and I'm going to use my left foot this time. Make sure that you've got the opposite leg. Don't do the same one. I want you to change. Sashay back across. Okay. I know you can do your sashays with both feet. So here's what you're going to do. You're going to sashay with one foot and change to the other foot. Okay, turn around and let's go again. Sashay, sashay, sashay. It's kind of like a skip. pit because you don't pick your knees up. You're just kind of sliding those feet across. Sashay, sashay, sashay. Do one more set, go back. Sashay, sashay, sashay. Pretty good. I want y'all to practice that for me this week. Doing those sashays going across the floor. All right, so now we have got one more thing that I want to work, one more thing that I want to do real quick. So give me just a second. All right. Now, let's see. I'm going to stop this for just a second and I want to find. Where's my song at? Oh, I know where I can go. I want to find one more song that I want us to do. And it's a princess song. Some of y'all may have heard it before. I don't know. Oops. Sorry, girls. Miss Patricia has lots of songs on here. Hopefully it's not going to be too loud. I'm going to turn it up just a little bit. Fingers up. Can y'all hear it? Okay, good. Okay. Feet in first. Arms rounded. Smile. And hold. Good job. Okay. of you for just a second. Okay, ooh, where's it at? So I can see everybody. Okay, good deal. All right, Canyon, I'm gonna come to you. Show me your favorite step from today.
I don't know.
You wanna think about it for a second?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll do that, okay. Aline, I'm gonna come to you. What was your favorite step for today?
When we did the...
Oh, the sachets changing feet.
Yeah.
Very good. Thank you so much. Good job. Okay. Now, Mary Claire, what was your favorite step from today? Do you know which one was your favorite? You want to think about it? Okay. I like your outfit today. All right. Harper, which one was your favorite? The berets. Very good. Thank you. Good job. Okay. Abby, which one was your favorite? Let me unmute you. Okay. Which one was your favorite, Abby?
The steps.
Very good. Okay. I'll go back to Canyon. Which one was your favorite?
The steps.
All right. Good deal. All right, my lovely girls. Okay. Now, next week, we've got some new stuff coming out online that will be like a virtual, not that Zoom calls aren't our virtual stuff, but we'll have some new things coming out that you can do also at home, and there'll be like a four-week themed class that you can take. It won't be like where you'll be on, Miss Patricia will be your teacher, but it'll be a little different than this is. So look for that too next week coming out. I'm super excited about it. I hope y'all have a good week. Do me a favor, give yourself a big hug. And I will see you next week. Hugs and kisses. Bye, my girls. Love y'all.